Hello students, good morning all of you. In previous video we learned a poem to mother. So today we will see the question answers for this poem. First we will read that poem. First you can take out your English fairy book, open page number 26. So you can repeat after me. Every mouse and bumblebee, every bird up in a tree, every caterpillar and ladybug loves to feel her mother's hug. Every bear so fat and funny loves his mother more than honey. Just as woodland creatures do, mother, that's how I love you. So in this poem, poet explained how every creature such as bumblebee, a bird, a caterpillar and a ladybug loves to feel its mother's hug. Means how they are feeling in their mother's hug. Like that, in this poem, poet is saying, I am also loving to my mother like woodland creatures. So, every animal and every baby animals, they are showing their love towards their mother. Now you open page number 27. On that page, reading comprehension is there. Question 1 means A. Tick the correct word. Tick the correct word to complete each sentence. So first example is, before solving this exercise, you read the poem and then solve this exercise. Number 1, every mouse and bumblebee loves to feel her mother's love or hug. Here two answers given. So you have to, whichever is correct, you have to put a tick there only. So, every mouse and bumblebee loves to feel her mother's hug. Number 2. Every bear loves his mother more than honey or hug. More than honey. Because bear's baby is saying to mother, my love is very sweet than honey. Number 3. The poet loves her mother just as the grassland or woodland creatures do. Now B. Match column A with column B. Number 1. Bumblebee. Number 2. Caterpillar. Number 3. Ladybug. Number 4. Bear. And here in B column options are there. How many options are there? In B column 5. And in A column, only 4 are there. So, one option is extra. So, which option is extra? We have to find out. A. A green insect that crawls. B. A large animal with thick fur. C. A yellow and black insect. D. A red and black insect. And E. A yellow and red insect. First, we will see pictures of these insects. This is a bumblebee. Means for bumblebee, which option is correct? C, a yellow and black insect. These are different bumblebees. A yellow and black insect. So C option is correct. Next one is caterpillar. Here different colors caterpillars are there, but here which option is correct for caterpillar? A green insect that crawls. These are green caterpillars. These all are natural caterpillars and it's animated, means it's a पिक्चर ड्रॉइंग इट्स अ ग्रीन इंसेक्ट दैट क्राउस. नेक्स्ट वन इज लेडीबग. वॉट इज दिस लेडीबग? सो विच ऑप्शन इज करेक्ट फॉर लेडीबग? अ रेड एंड ब्लैक इंसेक्ट. डी ऑप्शन इज करेक्ट फॉर लेडीबग. अ रेड एंड ब्लैक स्पॉट्स आर देयर ऑन हिज बॉडी. इट्स एनिमेटेड लेडीबग बट दीज आर नेचुरल लेडीबग्स. सो नेक्स्ट वन इज बेयर. इट्स अ एनिमल. सो फॉर बेयर विच ऑप्शन इज करेक्ट? अ लार्ज एनिमल विथ थिक फर. लार्ज एनिमल विथ थिक फर मीन्स वॉट? द हेयर्स ऑन हिज बॉडी. अ लार्ज एनिमल विथ थिक फर. Bear with his young, with his baby. Now baby is there in her or his mother's hug. Now you understood these insects and animal. So you have to put a tick like this and you have to match the column A with column B. Number one, bumblebee. Correct option is C, a yellow and black insect. Caterpillar A, a green insect that crawls. Number three, ladybug, a red and black insect. And number four, a large animal with thick fur. B option. And E option is, last one is extra option. So you write down these exercise in your English 4-line 200 pages notebook. This question A and match the columns. Question B, you write down in your English notebook. Thank you students. The remaining part rhyming words we will see tomorrow. Thank you, students.